How are we supposed to cover every corner? We've been under the heavy. And are we gonna cut our way out with our pickaxe? There you go. I don't know why, but I thought. Okay. Just do stuff fast. Welcome back to our adventure in the tombraider world with Lara Croft. In this episode, we're gonna continue the action madness from last time, where we've been under the heavy artillery. By this time, we need to try and find Sam. Where is she? Come on. Just a tiny bit faster. No? No, we need this guy. Okay. What do we have here? Oh, there she is.
Come with us. We won't hurt you.
Stay back. Sam! Run!
Okay, where do we go? Okay. Bam. Are you dead? Am I? I don't think so. Oh. Can't barely see them. Okay. There's another guy. Okay. Oh my lord, reload. Did we reload? I think we did. Oh, there you go. Can you please stop shooting at me? Thank you very much. What do you have against with the lights?
Get me some light. There she is. Take her out.
Oh. Okay. You asked for it. How do I? Okay. Oh. Okay. I think I need to get closer. Ooh. Climb, climb, climb. Nope. Stop. God damn it. How am I supposed to cover every corner with this goddamn light in my face?
See if you can get a shot. Get me some light. There she is. Take her out. Shoot now.
Okay. All right. A little bit to the side. Okay. Yeah. Oh my God. How did I drop down? Do I need to do the same thing again? I think I need to. Okay. Let's attempt number two. Where do I go? Okay. Oh, wait, well, where do I go? Still don't know where to go. Okay, still can't do that. Oh, finally.
You're not stopping me.
Stupid machine guns.
Lara, climb over. Come on.
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go.
Yeah, don't go on the helicopter. Otherwise, you're going to get shut down by lightning or something. All right, where do we go then? Huh. I think we go this way. Are we? Are we going this way? No, I don't think we go. Wait a minute. Now are we going this way? No, we don't. Oh, here we go. Ah, see it now. Yeah, up here. Now you're gonna slide across. And are we gonna cut our way out with our pickaxe? Oh no. Oh no. What a bastard. No. What the, what? God damn it. I don't know what to do here. No? You Oh, I see. There you go. I don't know why, but I thought I can try and shoot my arrow into this thing and...
I've got to stop them from getting on that helicopter.
And... Yeah. Oh my lord. God. Oh my lord. Nope. Wrong jump. Lord, this is so much action. Nope. Again. Jumped the wrong way. And this way. Did we do it? Oh, finally. I don't think we can stop them. I think we're just gonna lose all our friends. It's sad, but oh my lord, what's going on? Okay. Why we keep dropping? Come on, Lara. Run faster. Climb faster. Just do stuff faster. Oh my lord, there's fire everywhere. Is this full of dynamite? Oh my lord, why is it full of dynamite? Oh my lord, what? Okay, now you're going across. And we're going across again. Come on. Come on, Lara, you can do it. I believe in you. You are the most muscular woman I ever saw. Thing.
Come on, jump! You can do it.
No, we can't. Slow-mo action. Oh my lord.
Behind.
We have to land!
No way! Not this weather!
Oh my lord, we never gonna get out of this goddamn island. He's done.
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Lara. I'm sorry. You can do this. You're a Croft.
No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close.
One gun with one magazine is not enough, Lara. You could know that.
Roth, what am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves. The storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. A hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
Alrighty.
Jonah. Reyes.
Let's try and get to the boat.
I should have gone with them.
It's always some problems, huh? Alright. Let's get to the boat. Bim bim. Nice joke, never gonna kill anyone.
Quietly, Lara. Oh shit.
No, it's too damn dark. They could be anywhere.
You sure they're here? Maybe I should just climb a tree and wake this up. Great fucking wolves.
Hey, if you're hiding, come out. Show yourselves. Better to give up now before the dogs find you.
Where's the other guys? Alright, there will be three out of who knows much. Okay. Now. There you go. There you go.
What the hell?
There you go. And sleep. Okay. There'll be plenty for now. Oh, there's another guy. There you go, have a sleep. Something in there? Yeah, I don't care about it.
I was on a crew that was sent to the monastery. We saw a lot of dead soldiers up
there.
Oh shit. You see any Oni?
Yeah, I... Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Seriously, brother. What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, alright? I'm not going back. Even if Father Matthias orders...
It's three of them, huh?
I need help! Got it from the side!
Oh, babe. God damn it.
Ain't gonna find anyone up here.
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
What the hell? And the wolves? Oh my lord, why? Okay. No, nothing in the water.
Anything? No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
What the hell?
Now finally, it took a hard minute to kill him. Alright. Tiny bit of progress. How do I?
What did you see? Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, all right? I'm not going back, even if Father Matthias orders me.
Waste of time. Stay focused. Just keep moving.
Okay. What now?
You hear something? Hey, hold on. I'll take a look.
Huh. Can you go have a look over there?
Need some help.
God damn it. Oh my lord. Stop shooting. Why is it so annoying? This guy. It's this guy. It's this guy. This guy. This guy. You don't need to see anything, man. Just need to be quiet. Ah, maybe I can try and go this way. Maybe not, I don't know. Okay, what do I do with them? No? Okay.
You need help here! Take it back!
What the? I hate this sneaky mission. Oh, luckily it saved us by the camp, okay. I hate this goddamn thing. Yeah, I don't care about it. Alright, so.
I was on a crew that was sent to the monastery. We saw a lot of dead soldiers up there.
What do I do with them? Like, how do I... What do I, like, how do I, they're just gonna stand there or what? I'm confused.
Need help here!
Okay. God damn it, I messed up. What the hell's happening here? How's it? Oh my lord. Stupid wolves now. Okay, now, can you let me know if I can go this way? Slightly annoyed. Cool, we can go this way. Wonderful. Open the door, says I'm here. Alright. Weird creepy cave again. I feel like we need to go up. Oh, there's wolves, okay.
Like the ones in the forest.
Ah. Huh. I don't like it. This is such a weird atmosphere. All right. And... Whoop. Hold on. Don't fall down. Ah, we need to go this way, I guess. Just a little bit further. Be careful on the slippery rocks. And a little bit more. Bats now, huh? Are we going out or? Yes, we're going out. Ooh-wee. Don't like caves. What's up in here? Oh, everything in the flames and exploded and whatnot.
You there, Lara?
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Don't worry, I'm getting very careful. Where do we go? Okay. It's a lot of criss and crossing, huh? I bet you we're gonna go in one of these and it's gonna fall down. It's gonna mess up our mood. But before we do that, I just want to say I hope that everybody enjoy this episode of Tombraider, because we're going to continue with the next one, because this episode has been wrapped.